So now, let's meet the Clarke Middle School students. Clarke Middle School and the mamas, the middle-aged men of Athens. Let's see some video for the practice session.
I tell you what, I think I learned that there's a whole world of very talented stompers out there. Our group from Clarke Middle were unbelievable. And the great thing is they welcomed us with open arms. They brought us in. They're very patient with us because, believe me, we need a lot of patience. We were able to pull it together. So it was a great experience.
We're supporting Project Safe because it's one of the most effective and well-run nonprofits in town. Bill Pretty is a fantastic director, and we're doing this stomp project because this may be hard for us, but we know that the folks who use Project Safe services are going through a heck of a lot more.
Okay, Team 3, Clarke Middle School of the Mamas, you are up.
Thank you. down. You guys were fantastic. Give me another round of applause. AJ, I've got a question for you. How are you?
Doing great. How about yourself?
Great, thank you. So, what was the most meaningful part of this experience for you guys?
Well, speaking from the mamas, we had to get out of our comfort zone just a little bit during this process. But the very impressive girls at Clarke Middle welcomed us in with open arms, took us under their wing. We all came together, had a great time, and most of all, it was just a lot of fun. And so now we have this long stomp career in front of us. You'll see us out there in the future.
I'll be there in the front row cheering you guys on.
Appreciate that. Thank you.
You guys are great. All right, judges, what did you think?
Well, let me tell you, any middle-aged man who has the guts to get on this stage and stomp and call themselves a mama, you guys are superheroes, and it makes me proud to be a middle-aged man. And also, but the girls were outstanding. You guys are smoking. I mean, didn't they had their game faces on? They had their game faces on, they had their war paint on, and they were going for it, and it was excellent.
And I agree. First of all, ladies, intense. I mean, you started with just such intensity, emotional intensity. It just got really physical, and you got into it. And it had to be intense to get the gentleman. I think you may have to go solo. If you got these guys going with you, that intensity was not just on the stage today. It must have been from the beginning. But great show all the way around.
And I think you all had an impressive level of difficulty in your performance. And I just really enjoyed watching the mamas. And I could tell that you guys had such a good time and that you're so proud of yourselves. And I think you all did a great job.
Okay, let's give it up one more time for Clarke.